3 or 4 or 5 or 6. Okay, there's a few more than I realised. I like the white one. No, I'm not racist.
Yes.
glow in the dark stuff. That was just super cool, like all the anemone and stuff. Cuttlefish. Bubble, guys. Oh, it's the bubble. This bubble is awesome. Whoa. Focus.
Welcome to City's fish hangout stations. Let's dive in and meet some of the amazing animals that hold this old ranch.
Okay, guys, we're getting really close to the dugong, which is awesome, because we all know from the last two times at the aquarium the dugongs are my favorite, and I am super excited, because I don't care how many times I'm here, I want to see the dugongs every single time. I just love dugongs. So yeah, I'm super excited because the dugongs really come. So close.
Thank you.
I had the money to do shark dive, I definitely would. But I don't have that money. What if I couldn't go to Epcot? But I'm going to Epcot. So maybe next time, when I have more money, I'll do shark diving. Because sharks are cool. I don't know what people have against sharks. They're awesome little creatures.
Come ashore and explore the island.
That was fun. Time for more penguins. It's so full down here. Sydney Tower Eye now because I finished at the aquarium, and yeah, I thought I'd hit all three attractions in one day. So yeah, this is good. Let's go check out Sydney Tower Eye with a better camera. Thank you. So I'm up at the city tower eye now, and I swear every time I've come up here, so this is the second time, but every time I've come up here, it's raining somewhere. And it's raining over in Manly way. And I swear, what is that? Don't know. And that's Darling Harbour, guys. Where I just was all the way down there. The aquarium and the wildlife.
Exploring three of four Merlin attractions. Yeah, it's been good. And yeah, I'll come back next time. I can't stop myself. And we all know that I'll be back in like no time. Oh. I think we're down. I think we're just about down. What is that? I have no idea what that is. Oh, we're here.
Hey guys, welcome back to
you. Guys, more like guy.
That's hilarious.